Welcome to Suresh Creative Art channel. Please subscribe and for more updates press bell icon.
Now I am going to explain world wonder Christ statue. How to draw this statue? First I keep it here. I draw here one oval shape for face, oval shape. And standing line in middle and a slanting line also. And like slanting line here, here to here, here to here like this. And I add some curl lines for hair. One big rectangle shape for body. Like this basic shapes. First I keep it some basic shapes, rectangle, oval shape like this, and a slanting line for some hands like this. Just measurements like this. Both hands are same, only same size only like this. Big size, yeah, like this. Basic measurements. I draw first basic measurements like this, like this. Okay, downside I put it on box like this. Next, step by step, face, hands, everything like this. Now I'm going to explain background. I am using little bit blue color for background, cobalt blue only this one. I am using sap green also here like this. I am using light sap green plus little bit blue color. slowly some places you can keep it some dark tone, light tones. Yeah, cloth very carefully you can do some, which will place dark is that in places you can must keep it dark tones like this. Almost Christ statue. Yeah, black color like this. Now my Christ watercolor painting is finished.